Hey guys, this is Fireteam Alexa here, and today we're going to do our build battle. And I hope it's going to be good. There's no holiday mode at the moment, but hopefully. There's a solo and a team for two. There's like holiday themes, frosty plots, and custom backdrops. Ooh. So I really would hope someone picked this. Wait, did someone pick that one? Let me see. Oh, that's so cool. Yes, please have the Christmas. Please. And I will cut this off in case it's going to take a while. So, yeah. I'll see you guys when the building has started. Okay, so I couldn't get to the holiday, but we have this, so let's go ahead. Farm. Water bucket. Water bucket. Oh, we have to do a computer. Or water bucket. Okay. Then we'll do ahead and do what we have. That's fine. You know what? I'm gonna make a live computer. I'm gonna make sure it's well. Well, great. Because a computer needs to be filled with energy. And then we're gonna have to do that. And then we're gonna have this. Now this cannot go well. But it's gonna be this. And what you have to do is add snowbox because it's very clear. I want to make a holiday one, so I want to add this with the mouse. Like, let's have a computer setup right here. So let's do that. And let's have... Okay, that does not look... That does not look fine, but that's fine. Can make this bigger. And then, oh no. Okay, so we gotta start with this. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna have to do this. And this will have that. Oh my goodness. Perfect. That means space bar, and then we'll have the eyes, but I want to add smile. So we're gonna get that through. No, trap. Okay, we can't do that. Yeah. Oh my goodness, so cute. And now we're gonna have to fix this mouse, so. And we're gonna get that rod here. And we're gonna get to do, they say slab is good. Yep, slab is good. That can work. Okay, so that can work, and then we have to build. That probably is not enough time, but we'll do it. Because it's Christmas themed, and we're gonna have to do everything Christmas related. And now we're gonna get it on its motions of sparkles and do a heart. To know he's being loved and cared for. There you go. Let's see what the other build to contenders did. Oh wow. That looks like a TV, but still good. I mean, my computer said it's partly a TV, so pretty good. Oh, a virus? I don't know, but hey, that's something. Okay, he was doing the basics. Bye. Give it okay, it's pretty good. Oh, that's clever. Same idea. I like how everyone's doing that, and here's mine. Everyone's like undecisive. I'll give it an okay. I should have done like that, but then again, it probably wouldn't work. But eh. Everyone had the same idea. What kind of computer is that? Oh, they took their time on this. Alright. Ooh, I'm in fourth place! We're in fourth place of our Christmas themed, and I want to oh, I was hoping to replay it, but that's fine. Yeah, so you know what? Jellyfish. Yes. Okay, so glass. We're gonna need that. So we're gonna need these type of colors. So pink. There you go, and purple. Now, okay, so we're gonna have our, let's place it right here, and we're gonna have to do this. And we're gonna do, like, we have to give it the details. Okay, so we gotta do this glass again and get the same colors. So we got purple. Wait. Oh, Meg. Oh, that's nice. Give it a nice little touch. Get two layers of this. And then we'll go with the pink that goes down right there. Okay, I'm not gonna be able to finish this, I can tell. But at least I want to at least show detail. And then go ahead and have cover up with this. And then pink. Because it's kind of like flat as well, so best to do one thing. Perfect. And then we'll have tentacles coming in, like different variation colors. The same process for our okay, that's perfect. And now let's go ahead and get, since it is our star color, let's get this filled up. I imagine someone built a Pokemon. I don't know why. I just do. And now get some C. Okay, there we go. That was some little bit. There up. There we go. Support systems. And plot and water drips. There you go. Oh, never mind. Whew. Okay, so that's yeah, I give it nice. Oh, they did this original. That's so cute. I mean basic but cute. Same time. Oh, that's pretty. I like it. It's pretty. I got my dad's bunny. Oh, someone didn't finish theirs, but that's fine. But I'm sorry, I had to give my honest review. Here is this, and oh my goodness, that's cute. I can tell these are going to be very picky. There you go. Hopefully I don't do bad. Okay. They should have gone with one squid. Here's mine. They didn't realize me. Oh, no. Pixel, that's Pixel. I'll just give it an okay because that's Pixel. For this one is, interesting. I'm sorry. Ooh, they went for multiple. That's pretty good. But their own original color, that's nice. Yeah. There we go. Well, I gotta go. If you guys like it, please leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!